Back to 11 News. This is a live look right now at the Philadelphia area, where conditions we're told are starting to get worse. The corridor between Philadelphia and Boston expected to get hit the hardest. Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, back here at home, the storm could still dump more snow on parts of Anne Arundel County, but this is a look at how things have been panning out in Annapolis, where conditions postponed a number of hearings at the State House.